skinny. She's been coming religiously since the
fuck is that?
I want to have it back to you. You have a best game for me with my other sister. And you want to come back. You're going to get it on Wednesday to go for us. Is that really everyone at North Scott Parks?
Are you genuinely videoing me in a state bike?
Yes. Because looking at the nick of it, it's going to go down your front at some point soon. The video is catching the full nature of your skin complexion at the moment.
It's not good, is it?
Well, it's not working out well, no, I don't think. I think HD might not be your thing.
HD?
HD.
Oh. Two other games in the Premier.
That's disintegrating, Kelvin. Are you sitting on your hands?
What?
Are you sitting on your hands?
No. I've got a spoon device.
This may end up being the most viewed thing ever on YouTube. The interesting thing about this is that this is actually pie number one, because pie number two has been strategically left over the back of the seat.
Exactly. But there were skin complexions, right?
Oh yes, definitely. Oh. Look at that, in all its gory detail. That's going in your mouth in one piece, isn't it? See that left hand, that needs to go in your mouth in one fell swoop.
What's going on?
It's all gone wrong.
It's not on the ground or your clothes yet, which is a miracle.
Two goals apiece in the half-match referee, Greg Aitken about to get the second half on the way. Once more, get right back to favourites. Let's make some noise, Tynecastle.
Scoop.
Ooh.
A little bit of escape there. Unclear if this is more entertaining.
This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
This is getting sent to Simone, you know that.
Right.
I need to become friends with Michaela on Facebook so I can...
It does actually taste quite good.
I didn't think it did. I thought it was pretty actually abjectly poor. The whole experience was spoiled by it falling apart like that.
I'm taking a photo of my crotch now.
No, it's a full pie shot actually.
The whole pie. Fuck you, Christy. How long has this been going on for?
That's 3 minutes 55 seconds so far. I would be grateful if you could just finish your pie soon so I could stop videoing.
I'm elongating it so that you look even more retarded.
It's a study into the human psyche. With a postmodern slant.
I think it's probably a bit too late in the year for pie and bovril, quite frankly.
It's winter food, isn't it?
It's too late in the year for Darnell Fisher to be playing in Saints.
Go on!
Got a hand with that?
No. Yeah. Cummins will be good next year.
You've actually made a better job of it than I did.
Oh, shit.
Any consolation.
I forgot there was a wall.
Are you looking forward to your second pie?
I've got tomato ketchup for that one.
That's not going to make it not stick to the bottom of the carton.
Did you have a steak and gravy over scotch?
I think it's just steak. There's not an awful lot of gravy in there.
Right.
Yes, I did. I had one of those and it did exactly the same thing. Oh, there's technique being applied now.
How the fuck do you even get it off the bottom? Like, what is...
Struggling.
It's just... It's a waste of a pie.
You're going to have to put your face into the... You're going to have to eat it out with your teeth.
Uh-oh. Eat it out with my teeth. Who are...
Ah, it's so fun.
Ah.
It looks like a tatty scone from this angle. Oh.
Which is not a pleasant experience.
Part of Midlothian Football Club, you need to improve your pie facilities. That bit's going on the ground, isn't it? That bit nearly went. Oh. Marks out of 10 for the experience.
The whole experience?
Yeah.
Including you filming this.
You might, yeah. Okay.
I think about five. I like meat.
Five out of ten.
Good steak.
You like meat? Really?